Good morning, children. Today we will learn a new concept, what comes after, through games. Let's learn to stand one after the other. One day in jungle, lion, zebra, tiger, elephant, giraffe and monkey were standing in a row and they wanted to play a pair game. Who will come after giraffe, lion and tiger? Let's see. Who will come after lion, zebra or tiger? Yes, it's zebra. He is standing next to lion. Who will come after tiger? Is it elephant or zebra or giraffe? It is jumbo elephant. Yes. And now who will come after giraffe? It's chimpu monkey. Chimpu monkey will come after giraffe. Let's check. Now we know, children, how to stand one after the other and make a line. Let's play another game, recall and tell what comes after. Look at these pictures, flower, rabbit, froggy, then bird and butterfly. Do you remember what was after flower? Birdie or a rabbit? Yes, you are right, it is a rabbit. Who will come after birdie, flower? Or is it a butterfly? Yes, it's a butterfly. What will come after froggy, butterfly? Or little birdie? Yes, it's little birdie. Let's check. Birdie is after frog. Butterfly is after birdie. Frog is after rabbit. And rabbit is after flower. Now let's play another game with numbers. These are numbers and let them disperse them in proper sequence. 2 will come after 1, 3 after 2, 4 after 3, 5 after 4, 6 after 5 and 7 after 6. What will come after 2? 5, 6 or is it 3? Yes, 3 comes after 2. What will come after 5? 3, 7, 4 or is it 6? Yes, 6 comes after 5. Now let's see. 3 comes after 2 and 6 comes after 5. Now here 4 comes after 3. 7 comes after 6. Let's check. 2 after 1, 4 after 3. Now we know the proper sequence of numbers. Happy learning!